fuck was that?
Oh. Old bug. That'll be pretty fun. Hopefully. Probably not. But... nice. Really all pick up. Oh. Go, go, go.
Still kicking? Jesus!
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck my life. Thank you.
shut the fuck up a second. I hear something. Personal, just you and me.
Security's too tight.
I can't even see my gun, what the hell? Oh, what the hell that's about, but alright. Fuck this bitch. Neither, but good luck. Good luck. Got two of them. Quite a bit of ammo for it. Quite a bit of ammo. red rope. I can't get the pigs. That would have been dope. I should be able to fix these by merging them. I would like to think. That's how I did it in New Vegas. What it's looking like. I'm not saying anything about like damage to upon it. Lead belly. Oh my. Fusion core. Sweet. My power on. I feel better after I did that. Oh, quite a bit better after doing it. Wait a minute. I'm not even gonna ask why that was down. Work.
Terminal somewhere.
I actually have to see, it don't matter. Many nuke. Oh shit. My controller. Holy shit. One money? None of these work. Damn, none of these buffs really have. Ooh, the compass? That's nice. I didn't know that whatsoever. I had no idea crouching would improve my accuracy. The sneak mode on it, and I didn't know. I see it. So used to have. I knew something was wrong with that thing. Somebody set that up. Somebody was out to get me. Alpha? Oh, shit. Why is to take them out first? Woo! Heard that. Gotta go. Heard some approaching. It sounded like a fucking horse coming. I've gunned your ass down. I don't need to worry about that.
Oh,
I don't think I ever went through all this last time I played. Because I sure as hell don't ever remember having a minigun. Nor take you down that, that thing with these.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Good caps to be made protecting folk.
Excuse me.
Got the best armor in these parts.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
Let's see what you have.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
That'll have to make do. Actually, hold on. Yeah, ship. I don't got any time to use it. That'll be all for now. Get paid.
Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
Better watch your goddamn mouth. I'll fucking end you. Get in there. Wake up. Take your sweet ass time, why don't you?
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Ain't about trouble.
I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Whew. Yeah, I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
my girl. You can fuck off. You can fuck right on off.
Open. We got an open phone.